Meteorologist Adam Solarczyk here with an update to your Saturday night forecast. Seeing clouds diminish slightly for the overnight hours, generally partly cloudy skies as temperatures drop down into the upper teens and low 20s. Clouds do increase to start off the day on Sunday, still generally partly cloudy during the midday hours, but winds continue to pick up from the southwest, sustained between about 10 to 20 miles per hour, occasionally gusting a little bit higher than that. And we'll see the cloud cover move in by late in the day, but most of the day dry until we get towards that 7, 8 o'clock hour right after sundown. The rain chances will be increasing, primarily rain throughout the overnight. But the further north and west you go, the better chance you'll have to have a few isolated mixed precipitation spots and a few snowflakes after the bulk of the system works its way through. Starting off Monday morning, relatively dry, but a few lingering lake effect snow showers will try and make their way in here. Not expecting much, if any, at all in terms of accumulation, and temperatures dropping dramatically between Sunday and Monday. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. 43 on Sunday, down to 33 on Monday, staying in the 30s on Tuesday, then another big jump for the day on Wednesday. 47 degrees with rain chances, especially late in the day, and we continue those chances into Thursday as those temperatures drop. Starting off at 42 on Thursday, look to be falling throughout the day, giving us a chance for a few snowflakes to mix in. 30 degrees for the high on Friday for starting off 2021, and the first week of January has temperatures generally above average in the mid to upper 30s.